Hey guys, it's Wiling Lady coming to you with an Ark video. Alright, so in this video I'm going to show you what I did to make like a couch in my living room and also put in a fireplace. So if you're interested in that, keep watching the video. This is my beautiful lake. Is it a lake? No, this is an ocean. This is my beachfront house that I made. And I actually, full disclaimer, I made this video back in December, but I never uploaded it. And I was looking through my videos and I found it. And I was like, should I delete it? No, because like I did a lot of work. But if you look at my house here, it's fully functional. I can get my animals to come inside so that when I'm, when I go out for a run and get supplies, I'm able to bring them in. So it's not taking me so long. But at the same time, it's a functional, you know, house. And so this is the area that I picked as my living room. And in the video, I'm going to go ahead and place the fireplace. And it takes me a moment because I kind of want it just right. And I'm trying to see where the fireplace staff is going to come out. So it takes me a little bit of time just to have it right. And that's one thing, like I love any type of game where I'm building, setting the, oh, that was Psycho, that's my daughter. her job was to set up the Christmas tree. You'll see the Christmas tree set up later on in the video. But, and this is the bedroom, by the way, the upstairs bedroom. But this is where I had the stack coming out, and I don't think I was really happy with that placement, so I think I went back and redid it. And then after I'm happy with that, I go ahead and I start making a couch, and you'll see what I use. I also go ahead and paint it, make it all pretty. Psycho puts in the Christmas tree, and I believe she puts stockings on the fireplace. And of course, that was all like a special back during the Christmas season, and they had, you know, those items. I don't think you can get those now. But for next year, if you're playing the game, you can definitely get the stockings and the tree and all that good stuff. So anyways, I'm gonna let you do the video. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.